We love reading books. We read so many different books, a lot on mindset, NLP, psychology of things. Really good one that we kind of listen to maybe twice, three times a year is Psycho-Cybernetics by Maxwell Maltz. That's a good one. That's not like just for health or for business or for anything. That's for life. A good example from it is people often say, "Oh, I'm clumsy." Well, you're not clumsy. You've just been clumsy on a few occasions. What you have done in the past does not make what you are. And I think you could substitute what books you read to what information do you put into your head.
Yeah.
Is it positive? Is it negative? So, for example, and we may have spoken this before, but if you sit and you watch the news every day, you're going to be getting 15, 20 minutes of terrifying people getting murdered, things exploding, crisis, everything happening, and it's all negative. So if that's the only information you're taking in every day, then your mindset is going to be shifted towards looking for the negative and not the positive. And that goes alongside the whole thing of you are the sum of the five people you hang around with most. That's the same, exactly the same thing. They obviously speak, put in information that comes into you or comes into your life. And that's the same with news.
So actually, what do we read? What are you reading? What information are you putting into your head? Is it positive? Is it negative? Because bad things happen in life. It's just inevitable. Something is going to happen that is not great news for you. Now, how you react to it is what defines your future. So if you are automatically training yourself to look for the negatives in things, you're going to react worse than if you're training yourself to look at the positive things. So often, I'll be listening to a book on an audio, and it's only ever going to be positive, only ever going to be giving me information that helps me. And that is training, because often I'll be thinking about other things as I'm driving, listening to an audiobook, thinking about other things, but I'm just putting in that little bit of positive information every time. So if I drive quite a lot, I end up putting in a lot of positive information, which actually ends up, you have to put a lot in to just counteract all of the other stuff you get in every day.
Oh!